Credo, filho. Yank it out. Yank it out. Yes. One fish, you gotta get another one, cause you rolled two fish on the dice, so you gotta get another one. Grab one other fish. Grab another fish. Grab it. Pull it out. Yank it out. Yank. Grab. Oh, Julie, you just don't do. That's not how it's supposed to go, Julie.
Red dog. He grabbed his fish.
This guy is crazy. Come on, Drew. Your turn. There was a cheating. There was a regulatory line. There was a default in the game because Julian cheated. As always.
Are you still playing?
Yes. Get the dice.
Me?
Yes. Two fish. Get two. You gotta grab it like you cheating that way. You gotta can't grab it like that. Grab it like a fishing rod, like that. Yank it out. Look at Markel. Look at Markel. Look at the fish, Drew. Look. Tune in. Look. One fish. You got one. Okay. You almost. Whoever wins before the shark jumps up and bite is the winner. Tune in. Pay attention, man. Oh!
You almost grabbed it.
You almost got it. Let's see who got the most fish. Let's see who got the most fish. Julian has one, two. My kid has three. He's the winner. Yeah. Julian, you lost. What are you doing with the shark, man?
What are you doing with the shark?
And this is how we play Shark Bite from Press.